The past is the past for a reason. There is where it must stay. But many won't let it go. So in their minds it feasts away. Until their reality becomes the person they used to be. And all the mistakes they made in their life, they are just too blind to see. What happens in your lifetime happens for reasons unknown. So, you have to play the cards before you and let the real you be shown. Don't get wrapped up in the negative. Be happy with what you are given. Live for today, not tomorrow. Get up and continue living. The past is the past for a reason. It's been, and now it is gone. Stop trying to think of ways to fix it. It's over, it's unchangeable. Move on.